much. And you know, she, I mean, she does smell nice.
Oh, you are ass backwards crushing on Blair.
Something is different about you. I have a sixth sense. You have no sense. Content. I'm worried you don't cope. And your secrecy, calmness with Mr. Chalk, supporting Miss Serena's new boyfriend. And last week I find Loma documentary in your Netflix queue.
Just how crazy it would be if your secret relationship was with someone like Blair Waldorf.
No, I know. That would be crazy.
Yeah, I really should take my own advice.
Why? Who do you want to spend Valentine's Day with?
Blair.
Oh, I just want to make sure you knew that kiss meant nothing to me, like it did to you.
Oh. Maybe it's a secret Valentine.
Dan and I have a real connection.
What are you trying to say, Humphrey?
With you, she was always caught up in schemes and takedowns. That's not really her. She's intelligent. She's intuitive. You know, she leaps when she watches Knights of Computer. Listen, the point is, if this happened, maybe you should let me.